Hey Twitter world, it's a sad day. Just heard the news about Kobe Bryant. Life doesn't promise us tomorrow. Doesn't promise us.